did that really just happen? I actually understood this weird quirk I've tried to suppress or hide is a talent that could help me meet the wizard if I make good. So I'll make good. When I meet the wizard, once I prove my worth, and then I meet the wizard, what I've waited for since birth. And with all his wizard wisdom, by my looks, he won't be blinded. Do you think the wizard is dumb, or like a munchkin so small-minded? No, he'll say to me, I see the real truly dark, a girl that I can be lying. That's how we'll be in the wizard. Cause once you're with the wizard, no one thinks you're strange. No father is not proud of you, no sister acts ashamed.